everybody. Welcome back to Off the Wagon, brought to you by Happy Trails to Brews. I'm Bill, I'm your host, and with me on this pumpkin-y adventure is my nephew, Josh.
Hi.
So, rolling along with what we've been on is we're going into the Punkin Ale from Dogfish Head. So, full disclosure, we both had this before, but we're getting it into a glass and reviewing it for you. So, Josh, what do we know about it?
Well, Dogfish Head is out of Milton, Delaware. This one here is a yam beer. It's a 7% ABV with 28 listed IBUs.
Nice.
Right now it's running at 176,000 ratings on Untappd. And it averages 3.75.
Boom. Look at that nice orangey caramely color to it.
Yeah, it does.
Pours with about a finger's worth of head. It's bigger bubbles, so it's dissipating pretty quick. Dogfish Head makes really good beers, so I'm pretty excited to get into this one for you guys. Right on the nose, I can tell that it's more pumpkin-y and less pumpkin spice.
Yeah. Definitely.
So it's not that pumpkin pie flavor type of beer, but you know it's going to be more pumpkin flavored.
Yeah. It's there, but more subtle.
It definitely tastes that way too.
Oh, yeah.
You get more of that pumpkin up front and less of the like nutmeg or clove or cinnamon. None of that is there. It's definitely more of an ale. So you get that beer flavoring, but you also get that pumpkin flavoring, which is really good.
Yep. A lot of that, like you said, the pumpkin flavor without the spice of it.
Yeah.
It's very good.
Yeah, it's good if you're looking for an actual pumpkin beer that is pumpkin and not pumpkin spice. So if you don't want that pumpkin pie flavored beer like you get with most of your Elysians, this is a good alternative to it.
Yep, definitely.
But it's definitely not something you're going to turn somebody on to who is looking for the pumpkin spice latte.
Right.
Yeah, because this is not it.
Not it.
It's definitely a beer with just pumpkin flavoring.
Yeah.
So, what'd you say it was averaging on Untappd?
It's averaging a 3.75.
Yeah, that's about what I would give it to. Yeah. It's good. It's not my favorite. I actually prefer the pumpkin pie spice. I like it when it tastes like
yeah.
that.
Yeah. So. It's really good for what it is, but.
Right.
It's just up to personal taste.
Right. Yeah. I mean, it's a solid example of a pumpkin beer.
Yep. Very.
So, have you had this one before? What's your favorite pumpkin beer? Follow us on this series. Talk to us in those comments down below. While you're there, like, subscribe, ring the bell. Check out all of our links for all of our other social media. And until next time, enjoy good beers, good people. Happy trails, Joe.